in this party. Everybody dance now. Girl, wine and flex. Yeah.
All right. We're swapping to another fucking classic remix. Yo! Hey, everyone! What's up, gang? How are we all? Hey! I'm live, boys! Thank you so much for watching the sponsored stream yesterday. I know we don't normally play Fortnite, but I appreciate you guys pulling up to that because it's helping fund all these events I'm working on. So I appreciate it. Thank you, boys. This guy, Wipey Puppy, this chat, Wipey Puppy, what is up, gang? Welcome on in, everyone piling in. Welcome, 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 welcome. So good to see you guys. So good to see all you guys. This guy, Wipey People Happy, hey. I'm ready for life updates, yeah. So I thought we'd do a little bit of chatting. Did the noti go out, boys?
Say hope you are doing good, streamer.
I didn't get the notification on my phone saying you're live. Yeah, it went out? Okay, I just didn't get it. That's cool. This guy. Some chatting for us? Yeah, I guess. I guess we can talk things. Everything okay? Yeah, it's nothing bad, bro. Nothing bad. What day is it today? Friday! Wait, that's kind of hype. Friday's kind of hype. Dude, this song is so good. I'm not even kidding. I fucking love this song. Actual banger, dude. It's Friday, which means tomorrow's chatter day. Wait. Your eye looks really good, King. You feel better? Yep. Eyes getting better. Feeling good? My head's a bit of a mess. I do apologize. Oh, not a good day for hair today, is it? Not a good day for hair today. Damn. Yeah. Undo. O-tag, it's fine. Thanks, man. Now you're fine. Yeah, it never looks presentable, does it? That's okay. Dude. Hi, O-tag. Hey, it looks the same. Well... thanks, guys. Thanks, guys. Now, today I thought we'd play some Vault Hunters SMP. Hop on. It's been a while. Okay.
Almost lost my streak.
Almost lost
happy
your streak.
Happy Friday, everyone.
Oh, my God. Happy Friday. Happy Friday to everyone coming
months.
In. Oh, my God. So
wow,
good.
Wow, that's a
so
lot of
so good
months.
To see you guys. So good to see all the gang. Welcome, welcome, welcome. All right, so I got some life updates for you boys. I got some life updates for you guys. If that floats your boat. If we're boys like that. Yeah. So as you notice, after the stream battle, I've been doing a little bit less streaming, like getting back on it. You know what I mean? No. So here's the new plan. Wait, what the hell? Dude, sorry. I got a message from Koi P, so I got very distracted. News about TwitchCon. Yeah, I'm going to TwitchCon. Anyone here going to San Diego? Want to see any of you fuckers in San Diego?
Finally, 36 months.
Any chatters going to San Diego? I am poor. That is fair. That's fair. Not me, I'm in Germany. Well, fear not, I'm going to Germany. Have you heard of the streamer? Oh my God, finally, 36 months. Make a path, dude. Move out the way of that fucking chatter, dude.
Hi, streamer and chatters.
Hey!
Hope everyone's week is going well, Tubbo.
It is going well. Thank you for asking. Yeah, it's going really well. In Europe, I have... but I haven't got the money. That's okay.
Can I get a welcome to the jungle, PLS?
Welcome to the jungle? Thank you so much for the 30 months. I appreciate you, Matty. That's crazy. That's crazy. Yo, any chatters here from Missouri? I saw a chatter just said Missouri. Me? Why? Why are you from Missouri? I'm so sorry. What happens in Missouri except for Sneak Snag? Be honest with me. Is there anything in Missouri except for Sneak? Be honest with me. I got my Tampa Bay t-shirt on. I'm from Kansas. That's worst. Yeah. Yeah, that probably is. Pennsylvania is better. I think Sneak moved. Wait, Sneak moved from Missouri? No, there's no way. Sneak is literally Missouri coded. Wait, do you guys want to see some sick fucking fan art? Guys, look at this shit, man. Have you seen this shit, dude? Look at this shit, dude. Isn't that crazy good? Look. Look. I think, I don't know how to pronounce it. It's AOXLR. I don't know how to pronounce it, but look, they put pins on. It's accurate. The map is size and destination accurate, dude. That's dude. This is, look, they've got Brighton, Brussels, Amsterdam, Dusseldorf, Cologne, Geneva, Paris. Like, they've put the pins in the right place. Wait, thanks, guys. That's my art. Yo, wait, they're here right now. Dude, I saw this just before starting stream. This is low-key fucking incredible. I'm not even kidding. This is so good. I'm not even kidding. It's like so good. Hi, bro. It looks like, I know it's digital art, but it looks like you've done it with pencils. It looks like pencils. How have you done this? How have you done this? Can we get some people claps? Yeah. Thank you so much. It's okay. It's fucking awesome. What the hell? Yeah, I saw that before stream started and I was like, oh, hell yeah. We got to pull this shit up. Know what I'm saying? Very, very cool. Very, very, very cool. Yeah, so this is very cool. What does VHSMP stand for? So go on. Bolt Hunters. Drummer? No. Otak. No, it's fine. 6,920 subs to get to Paris. Do you think that's doable? Guys, do you think that's doable for the Marathon? Do you think 6,020 subs to Paris is doable? Do we think that's doable? I'm worried that we won't make it, honestly. I'm genuinely worried we won't make it to Paris. I love the fact that you start in Belgium. We do start in Belgium. We do. Double it and pass it on. Miracle mile. Miracle mile. But yeah, no, this is very cool. For the event, that's very, very cool. I like it a lot. I'm a big fan. Big fan. Alienaz, we need you guys. You gotta spread the word, man. You gotta spread the word, man. I'm out. Dope idea for a while. Mile drive. You double all subs. Yeah, no, that's Miracle Mile. That already exists. You underestimate us? That may be true. That may be true. Maybe I do underestimate you. Maybe I underestimate you. Alright, should we hop into some crafting? Wait, no, I didn't even do my life updates. Wait, fellas. Assuming September is thing this year, might not be rough. What? What's that mean? Alright, so basically, you know I've been working on these events and stuff, boys. You know I've been working on events and stuff, like, over the last, like... You know I've been working on, like, events and stuff over the last, like, few months. Are subtitles off? Sorry, yeah, let me turn them up. Wait, I'll turn off music so the clip champers. Wait, are the clip champers still a thing? Is that still a thing? Clip champing still a thing? Is that still a thing people do? I never know of Twitch. I never know what features they roll out and then get. Yeah, so you know how. If you're with me. Okay. You know how we've been doing like a bunch of like. Events and stuff and a bunch of planning and bits and bobs like that? So, basically, I think, the plan is right now is, boys, I'm getting back into YouTube. Don't be scared, though. Because basically, here's the thing. Twitch isn't really making enough money at the minute, and YouTube is a lot easier to make money on. But I'm not talking about live streaming. I'm talking about videos and stuff. Like YouTube is a lot like easier in the money department. Although I have less fun, we can then take the money from the YouTube videos and then do more banger live stream. Know what I mean? Do you get the vibe? And also, sponsors don't really want to touch live streaming at the minute. I've realized. Unless it's like people who have brands outside of only streaming, sponsors aren't particularly very interested because streamers kind of have a bad rep in the advertising space. Not even kidding. They kind of have a bad rep. So it's been a bit long this year. I must admit, it's been a bit long this year. Everyone was like, "Oh, next quarter budget to unlock and stuff." It just never came. So basically the updates is like I think my Twitch might become a place where we just are doing these big events. What I mean? So then I have time to like I need to pivot my footing. I need to change my footing. You know what I mean? I need to change my footing a little bit, man. I need to adapt, man. No chill streams, Monka. No, stop freaking. Okay, stop freaking. There'll still be chill streams. But chill streams? No, there'll still be chill streams. Don't do this. No, guys. Yeah. Stop freaking for like 3 seconds. But the 1 hour starting soon? No. Bro, that's not going anywhere. The bits that you love from that will always have a home and will always exist. But like, we're freaking and tweaking. Stop freaking and tweaking for like 3 seconds, man. Oh my days. 5 streams a month. No, but I'm just saying, like, I want to say sorry. I know I've been a bit inconsistent as of late. There's just a lot on at the minute, you know? There's a lot on behind the scenes and like a lot on in general. And I know, I'm also starting side projects as well and side things as well. So there's a lot on at the minute. And you know how your boy gets when I get a spread a little bit too thin. Like, you remember back to 2022, the frequency of the streams. It's going to be nothing as crazy as that, though. Nothing as crazy as a 2022 quantity. But like, there's a lot on the plate. There's a lot of things to juggle. There's a lot in motion. You know what I'm saying? So basically, like, there may be less streams, but that's because there's going to be more of everything else. You know what I'm saying? You get the vibe? You guys get the vibe, right? Yeah. But also, I need to come up with some more ideas for 6 streams. Like, the Mileathon was, like, one that we, like, organized within, like, 3 weeks. So we need to come up with, like, some more... I need to come up with some more sick ideas for streams, to be honest. Because I've got... I do quite a fast turnaround on these. Play Block Game Plus, bro. I will. Later. Hey, this is my first time watching live. Hi, welcome to the stream, man. Streamer, can you keep us updated, though, and don't just disappear? What do you think this is? This is updated. And also, boys... In like
1 month left to a year, Bog.
In like
Hope
2 days,
is good with
I fly out. In like 2 days, I fly out to like South Korea, and I'm getting a poster made for that to announce the week of streams there. I think it's looking like we're gonna do 4 days of daily streamings in South Korea. We're which I think is going to be really sick. And those streams are probably going to be starting at like 10 a.m. No, 10 p.m. Sorry. So it'll be starting 4 hours later than usual, okay? Okay. Because 10 p.m. here is 6 a.m. in South Korea. So that's crazy, first of all. That's also crazy, first of all. Yeah, so get ready for like Tubbo up at 6 a.m. Or really, it's Tubbo up at 10 p.m. time zones. Will you meet YD? I have no way of contacting YD. Like, literally no way. Like, the QSMP Discord got deleted, and I have no way of contacting YD. I was gonna ask, but then I was like, I literally have no way of contacting.
Oh my god, it's been a year. That's
I literally
crazy.
Have no
Loved
fucking
meeting
way.
You at TwitchCon, man. Take care of yourself.
She has Twitter, does she? Okay, well, I will do some more investigating. I'll do some more investigating, and I'll shoot a DM and ask. I'll shoot a DM and ask. I didn't realize she had Twitter. All right, you've done my recon for me. But yeah, no, I was going to drop YD a text. Wanted to, I don't know, come on for one of the days of the South Korea streams, because I just, like, the thing I'm very excited for, I just want to, like, experience everything, because I know nothing about it, so yeah. But yeah, those are basically the updates. Follow her on Twitter. Oh my god, audio cuts sometimes. Oh, sorry, I've got my noise gate on because I was using my speakers in the stream battle.
48 months.
Let me turn
That's
noise
like
gate off.
Four
I've turned
years
noise
or
gate
something.
Off. I've turned noise gate off, don't worry. Yo, thank you for the 48 months. I appreciate you. But yeah, that's how that's due. I'm working on YouTube videos. I have two massive videos in the work, okay? Two massive videos in the works right now. Let me give you a rundown on the videos that are going to come out. I'm going to try to upload on YouTube once every two weeks. We've got two banger Minecraft documentaries coming out. And then I have four travel vlogs in the works as well, which are scheduled to be worked. So there you go. So my idea is, you know how I did like the, look, I'll pull up my YouTube right now. Oh bro, you're gonna see my, dude, I'm not gonna lie to you, my YouTube analytics dire, man. You're gonna see my YouTube analytics because I just don't use the platform. You know me, I'm transparent about that stuff. Look, I'll pull it up, I'll show you. So basically, yeah, you can see the last video. Last video didn't do job, bro. This is just me getting more into YouTube, I think. It's just how it goes. Can you live stream on both Twitch? It was such a good vid. That's what I said. I thought it was such a good vid, but I don't know. YouTube's like something that I thought I used to have quite a good grip on, but like it's changed so much since I last uploaded a shit ton on YouTube. And I'm like, I gotta figure it out. No, so basically, if I go to content real quick and go to, you know, this video here. Oh my god, I gotta learn what metrics display in the YouTube dashboard. So basically, you see what I say about the money from YouTube, okay? Like, this is what I'm saying about the money from YouTube. I'll be transparent about it. This video here was maybe 3 days of work. You know what I mean? So, honestly, I think it's fair. And then I can take this money and I can put that into more banger. I can put that into more banger Twitch streams. That's kind of the plan. Hey, I'm being transparent with it. Because, you know, this whole office, this whole operation we got running here, I ain't too cheap. I'll be so real with you. But yeah, so my idea is I've got two Minecraft documentaries coming out, similar style to this. How do I pull up this video? So similar style to this is what I wanted to try to make.
I told you, I have spent over $1 million on a Minecraft server.
I hate how I do this intro.
What if I told you I have spent...
Ew, bro. What if I told you... No, so basically, The plan is, I've got two more videos in a similar style to this that I'm working on. And then... yeah, and then I'm doing, in terms of like, I want to keep the weekly vlogs going as well. So, you know, we did one, two, three. We did these three here, which were really cool. Bruh, I gotta stop using copyrighted music, man. But yeah, also, I don't like this video. Is that crazy? Is that crazy to just unlist that video? I don't like that video very much. I think I could have made that video way better. What? No, put it back. Put it back. Fuck off. You guys are that attached? Okay. Okay. Wait, that didn't just republish it, did it? No. Like, why would you do that? It's good. Put it back. Leave it Okay. Sorry. Okay. The dislike ratio is crazy. Yeah, honestly, people really like the videos I put out, which is really cool. I can't believe how many likes my videos get. I'm gonna be so honest. Like, it just is crazy. Like, I think the most disliked video was the Tubnet one. Yeah, the like to dislike ratio on my videos is generally all like above 90%. Like all of them. Yeah, this one's 97. I think my lowest dislike percentage is 97%. I think this one is my lowest percentage. Yeah, they're all like 99%, which is crazy. I'm like, that's crazy. What did that say? SMH, because something doesn't do as well as you want to do doesn't mean it's not good. No, I just mean as in like I wasn't pleased with the just like how it turned out, but it's fine. I was very pleased with mine and Beckymon's video. This was awesome. This was an awesome video. And I was also very pleased with this one. I streamed my life for 27 days straight. Yeah. But yeah, no, gonna upload some more videos, hopefully. So that's the plan. That's what we're changing to do. We're gonna change to upload some more videos. We're gonna try to do one every 2 weeks from now on. The first one coming out should be, the first one coming out is a Minecraft one, actually, which should be really, really sick. It's gonna be 1 week of my life. I love those videos. Really? You're a big fan of this one? That's cool. That's cool. That means a lot. This is one of my favorite videos I've done, this one here. Do you wanna see something crazy? My ass gotta stop using copyrighted music. I gotta stop using copyrighted music. No, but the intro goes so hard, dude. Dude, look at the fucking intro. It goes so hard. I feel good. Nah. I feel good.
Let's go.
It goes so hard.
So good. I got you.
Hey. Do you want to know what you can do though? Is like, wait, look at this. Let me show this because this is quite cool actually. So I'm like a registered creator with Licked, but if I log me in. If I browse and then go to I got you. Wait. Yeah, so I got you, babe. There is a non-copyrighted version of this song. Listen to this. No, that's not it. Wait, I feel good. Brackets, I got you. Wait, where's the song? What is the, am I going crazy? Yeah, I got you. Wait. Wait, it was on here. Wait, no, here it is. Here's the non-copyrighted version. Listen to this.
I feel good.
I could have just used this one, man. I could have just used this one.
I know that I would. So good.
so good.
Still kind of fire. And oh man, don't even get me started. Should have done that. And like honestly, the only and look, same with this as well. Look at We Are Idiots. This video, this intro as well. This used. Now it's okay. The thing is with this intro is that there was no other one. Like they were all just. There was no like. There was no like breakdown whatsoever. I heard good things about Licked. Do you pay a license? Yeah, you have to buy licenses, which kind of suck. And they're one-time use, which also kind of suck. Look, the breakdown just doesn't have it, man. This is the only version of the song I used for this intro, but listen to how fucking fire this is. Nope, not that one. This one.
Now it's time for a breakdown.
Never gonna get it, never gonna get it.
Come on,
never
that's so
gonna
fire!
Get it, never gonna get it, never gonna
oh,
get
this
it,
is Billy, by the way.
It,
he made the intros.
What would you do if I
got I see, I'm watching the vlog.
I wonder who made
I wonder who edited
I wonder
this.
Who edited this.
Wait, there's no
oh,
way.
Sir,
I
wonder
me.
Who did this. I wonder who did this.
Yeah, talking about how we should have, for the first one, we definitely should have used the what's it called? Wait, let me find it. I feel good.
Look, man.
Put this headphone on. We okay, definitely should have okay, used this okay. this version of. Oh my god.
Chat's going crazy.
We should have definitely used this version.
I feel good.
Because it's not copyrighted.
I know that I won now.
Yeah, instead of.
I feel good.
But that.
But it is fire.
Oh,
it is fire.
It
we
is
can't
fire.
Be mad about it.
Yeah,
it is
but
fire.
Like, but like, look, but like, look, but like, look at this. This is the crazy thing. It's like, okay, so top that video, 1 million views, right? 1 million views. 2.5k revenue, okay?
Uh-huh.
1 week of my life, 500,000 views.
$0.
Yeah.
But look,
we know now.
Are we talking about, I don't know.
What? I haven't told him. I said we got two big Minecraft documentaries on the works.
Yeah, we're grinding right now.
We're grinding right now.
Guys, YouTube content over the next few months.
We're gonna try. We're gonna try give this
Fire.
A go again.
Yeah.
We're gonna make some fucking shorts. Oh, we ain't got no shorts.
We ain't got no shorts yet.
Yet we I wait. Do I have live streams on my main? Oh my god! Wait, I actually do have so many live streams on my main.
Yeah, you do. Examples. You did during the subathon.
Yeah.
Hey man. YouTube grind's gonna be fire. Right.
YouTube grind's
I'm gonna head
fire.
Off.
All right.
Bye, chat. Have fun.
Bye.
Enjoy your stream.
Thank you. Yeah. No, so that's the plan. That's the plan. We're entering the YouTube grind. That's basically all the updates. And then you can look at, I had surgery on stream. It's crazy. Look, YouTube revenue makes no sense. Like, this video has got, like, a tenth of the views, but, like, it's, like, crazy. It's crazy. I don't understand it particularly. I'm not going to pretend like I do understand it, but it's all right. Do you check emails? Not personally. I get, like, 10,000 emails a day. Get me so real. All right, crafting time. I don't understand it. I don't understand it. It's beyond me. All right. Crafting time. There you go. That's my yap sesh. That was my intro yap sesh. Yeah, I don't really understand YouTube, but I'm going to do it my own way. And my one rule is I don't want to make, like, shitty, like, Mr. Beast videos. That's kind of my plan. I kind of want to, like... I want to make stuff that I'd enjoy watching. So that's the plan. All right, boys. Here we are. Wait, where are the companions? Wait, why do I also have no... Oh, wait. They're waking up. Oh, wait, you're waking. Wait, let me enable the extension. Let me enable the extension as well. Exclamation mark wake while I turn on the extension. You know my ass has to turn on the extension. You know it to be true. You know it to be true. You know it to be epic and legendary. Okay. Where are their extensions? They're their own tab, aren't they? extensions, set as overlay one, replace. All right, F5, boys, F5 for the extension. Exclamation mark, wake in the chat, and then refresh. Oh, actually, I'm gonna swap mouse to the not, to the gaming mouse. Why don't I have any sound? Hello? Hello? Where's the audio? Where's the sound? Hello? Do I have any sound? Wait, has my internet gone down? Nothing's playing. Huh? Wait, I have no sound on anything. Oh. Let's try restart goXLR app. I had sound a second ago. Error? What? What do you mean error? Device, this device can happen for a number of reasons. Bro, shut the fuck up.
Stream 160 Tubbo nod.
Wait, there's just no sound. Why is it not?
Guys, yay, Vault Hunters. Yippee.
What's happening? What's happening? Loud? I can't hear anything. Dude, there's nothing. What the fuck happened? Why is it? Holy shit! Can the company that made goXLR go fucking bankrupt already for the shittiest product that's ever been made? Like, I can't. I actually can't believe it. Bruh. Like, it's so shitty, it's not even funny. It's like, I don't know how a piece of software which is this crap can be the industry standard. Someone's got to replace this thing. Like, it's not even competition at that point. Any other interface could absolutely destroy this shitty app. If they just put in a bit of effort, man. Okay, is it back? Okay. Dude, it's like, it's crazy. All right, so what's happened since I've been gone? What have I missed? Hey, what have I missed? What have I missed out on my, in my hiatus from Vault Hunters, eh? What have I missed? I need someone to give me the fill-in, you know? I need someone to fill me in, man. I feel like I've missed out. You know? I feel like I've missed out on some stuff. Does anyone else feel that, or is that just me? Peepo shrug. Wait, exclamation mark wake to wake your boys up. So, these are the boys now. Antique stamps. There's been some hunting of vaults. Okay. Why are all my drives full? What's been... It's full of iron? Shut up. There's no way. Wait! Is Tubbink Power still online? Oh, no! Wait, is Tubbink still providing the server with power? Okay. Okay. Tub Inc. still seems to be going strong. Love Tub Inc. Love Tub Inc. Power to Tub Inc. Can you turn on redeem so we can level up? They are on. Wait. Oh my god. Oh my god. What am I doing? Wait. I have no idea. Oh my god. What? Oh my god. All my key bindings have reset. Oh my god. There we go. Now I'm talking in game. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait, mods. Can you turn on the redeems? Because I think the mods turned them off. Wait, why is this full? What is it full with? Aha! That minecart is missing. Okay. Is it 84k iron? Is that what's filled up the system? Oh, the redeems are on! You guys can level up! Oh my god. What's this say? Disconnected spatial due to RF drain and grid going down. I set up a temporary link for potatoes so they are in the... Okay. Okay, so what you're saying is that we need more redundancy. Okay, let's reset that one up. Cool, that's going. Those ones are going too. Easy. Cool, 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 cool. Ride the redeems, chatters. Ride the redeems. So, okay, wait. So the spatial's been disconnected due to RF drain. Yeah, this is using a lot less energy now. Okay, oh look, and all of these are maxed out finally. Okay, cool. And there should only be... Yeah, only the ones with void upgrades are now running. Cool, okay. So all the farmable items, sorted, bish, bash, bosh. What is this? Oh, this... Okay, this is what... Right, got it. Alright, then those are all the mob drops and stuff. Cool, 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 cool. Wait, when I last left off, I was broke. I'm pretty sure. If I remember correctly, I was broke and I ran out of stuff. Dude, I swear to God, I really wish people would stop smoking fucking ganj outside the office. It fucking reeks. I'm not even kidding. It's all I can smell like 24/7. It's just not a pleasant smell to have in my fucking walls. I'm like, bro. Let me tell you, boys. The people of Churchill Square, they stoners, man. They stoners. I think it's iron that's filled up all the drives. Yeah, I've only got 4,000 storage spots left. Hello, Tango. Hello, Mr. Frags. Tango got titles. Tango got a title, man. That's crazy. That's crazy. I got this really, really sick big pack of cards though, which is awesome. So I'm pretty pleased with that. Teebs, pretty pleased. I forgot how hard it is to run vaults, so we might have some trouble when we try to run vaults today. I logged onto Twitch and I had light mode on, Monka. Ew. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. That sounds like the most horrific thing that's ever happened to anyone. Wow. I'm just, no, nothing more than, other than I'm just sorry. I'm just so sorry. I'm just, look, I'm sorry. I'm just, dude, I'm just so sorry. Dude, I'm sorry. Dude, I'm just so sorry. I just, look, man, I'm sorry. Oh my god, Blocks, thanks so much for 10 gifted. Streamer, sorry, ask to refresh because my companion was awake before, what? Sorry. Did you refresh the session? I'm pretty sure I did refresh the session. Wait, oh, your companion's sleeping. Your companion, I don't know why your companion's sleeping. They're passive. They're passive, dude. They're passive. Okay, so spatial storage has been disconnected due to power. Wait. Okay, I was about to freak out because I fought again. My audio just broke again. Dude, I'm telling you, someone needs to make a better goXLR. Wait a minute. I think I saw a better goXLR on, like, being advertised on TikTok. Wait, does anyone know what the name of that audio interface is where you snap together? Where it snaps together? And, like, it's modular? Do you know what I'm on about? Any nerds here know what I'm on about? Anyone seen that? No, but it sounds hunters. Cool. Vault Hunters, yippee, hell yeah. Hell yeah, dude. What are these? What are these? Why are there librarians here? What are these librarians doing? Did I put these here? Mate, I've got no fucking idea. Did I do this? I know what you mean. I don't know what it's called. Can someone find what it's called? Dude, if any chat detectives can find that, I'll be so pleased. I think the system's full of these iron farms. For name tags, I'm pretty sure. We actually haven't even started using the ME yet, so I kind of want to... What's the plan? I'm new to Twitch and I like your content. Thank you. I'm pleased. Wave XLR? Nah, that's Elgato. Also, I'm not a fan of that interface either. It's a small company. Wait, I think that's it. This is it. Wait, fellas. Look at how sick this looks. Not even sponsored, because you know I like showing off sick stuff. Dude, look at how good this is. Fellas. I'm telling you, when this shit comes out, I got a feeling it's going to destroy goXLR. It just looks so good. But does it work? Yeah. It's like crazy expensive right now, but that's because it's pre-order. When it gets more popular, it will get more... I imagine the price will get more optimized. It won't purely because of the price point. Bro, have you seen goXLR? Look at how expensive goXLR is. I'm not even kidding. Bro, put that into dollars. Bro. Like, and you got to bear in mind, this is because it's being R&D'd right now and is a new product. If it gets more popular, it will become cheaper. I don't know. I feel like there's something here. You know what I'm saying? I feel like this product has potential to be incredible, man. Okay, that is ridiculous. You're getting into commercial hardware here, which I don't think is the market. But I think it's so cool. I think it's way too expensive right now. But I feel like there's something here. You know what I'm saying? I feel like there's something here. I genuinely feel like there's something here. Or a another good contender. Have you seen the Rode Procaster 2? Wait. I feel like this is another good contender. Again, wildly expensive. Wildly expensive, dude. But, like, this is also a contender. Supports four microphones as well, something the goXLR could never. I don't know, this is more, it feels more for podcasts though. Like, I'm a big fan of Rode. Like, I prefer Shure's microphones, but Rode makes some really fucking sick tech. Personally, module looks better though. Yeah, but look at, like, the Duo, like, the smaller one here, the Duo, for two mics. This feels like a good solution. Also, the Bluetooth connectivity is also crazy. Basically, no interfaces do Bluetooth connectivity, and it's cool that they are. I don't know, I don't think it has the software right now for me to be able to route individual, like, I just don't think it has the software. Look, and you can have people call in as well. Like, shit like that is cool, man. Yeah, I don't know. I want so badly something other than goXLR because it is so painfully bad. So painfully bad. I find it impossible to comprehend that no one has come up with a better option. Like, there's gotta be a better option, man. Like, don't get me wrong, like, I have the goXLR, and I've used goXLRs for, like, such a long time. And also, it's exactly how I feel about Elgato. Like, I use all the Elgato stuff because there's no better alternative, but it doesn't mean that what we have is good. And you know, I don't know. There are my thoughts. You know what they need? They need to make a XLR input brick. They need to make, look, for this to be the ultimate competitor to goXLR, they need to make it cheaper, and they need to make one of these bricks that has a full-size XLR in it that supports 48 volt, and you need to make it so you can snap multiple together. And then this is like a dream solution. I know it's not really what it's trying to do, but I firmly believe that slams desk, everything breaks, and it crashes my Minecraft. Dude. The goXLR is listening. I don't care. I hope they're listening. I hope they know their product is a piece of shit. Literally, the worst money I've ever spent in my life is this interface. And I spent $1 million on a Minecraft server. And this is still...
So excited for all the cool projects going forward.
I wish I was making this shit up. Yo, the one thing I recommend is never buy a goXLR, man. Literally never. Voice meter banana is free. And a Scarlett 2i2 is a quarter of the price. Bruh. It's laughably bad. It's actually laughably bad. I actually can't believe how bad it is. Monopoly L? No, it literally is a Monopoly L. Do you have a 32-bit system? Nope! Dude. I've never seen someone so mad at a piece of text, but let's be honest, they deserve it, bro. All of the fucking streamer targeted tech is so shit. Dude, it even has crashed my fucking Spotify. I'm so over it. I hit everything. Okay, I guess I'll task manager close Spotify. Cool. And then reopen it. Actually so incredibly dumb, man. Please, dude, come on, dude. I'm getting angry. I'm actually getting mad. Look, man. If I spend £300 on a bit of tech, the bare fucking minimum it can do is work. The bare fucking minimum. I may as well have taken my £300 and shoved it up my asshole. And I would have at least felt something. Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking god. And my game's... Maybe it's my computer. Hey, can you hear me? Well, fuck, I can't hear you. What the fuck? Something is clearly wrong with my computer. I can't click anything. My taskbar has disappeared? My taskbar has returned? What the fuck is happening? I'm gonna lose my fucking mind. Lose my mind. Is something wrong with my computer? Is it because I did Windows updates that everything's gone to shit? Is it because I did Windows updates? What is happening? What is happening? My computer is fine. How on earth am I passively using 36 gigs of RAM? Nothing is running. What? What's happening? Hello? Oh my god, did it break again? Oh my god, I can't even call Tango. I literally can't even call Tango because I have no fucking audio. I can't even connect to it. I think my whole computer's breaking. I think I'm gonna just throw my computer out a window. I think I'm just gonna throw my computer out the window. What is happening? Bro, I can't even click on anything. I can't even click anything. How the hell can I hear Minecraft when Minecraft isn't... How the hell did I just hear Minecraft when Minecraft isn't running? Wait, it is. What the fuck? What the... I'm not even in a Discord call. Where are the Discord sounds coming from? What? Dude, what is happening to me? Settings, select speaker. Hello?
I'm just losing it.
Tango, I hear you.
Oh, let's go.
So have you ever used the goXLR, Tango?
I have a Blue Yeti, so that's a no.
Never buy a goXLR.
Really, that bad?
It's fucking up my whole computer right now.
What happened? So I heard you hit your desk, and then Jamiroquai started blasting, and it crashed you to desktop. Like, what happened? How does this happen? How does this happen?
I don't know, it's the fucking goXLR, dude.
Interesting.
I don't know what to do.
Is it not fixed?
I don't know. I don't know.
It seems like it's fixed.
Dude, I'm stressing out, Tango Frax. I'm stressing out, dude.
What happened? You've been gone for so long, you forgot how to stream.
Oh, wait, is it because I'm running out of storage? Could that be it? Could it be because I got 26 gigs left?
Could be. Are you recording?
No.
It shouldn't be then. It's not trying to write anything.
What the hell?
Unless you have like a replay buffer running or something, I don't know.
No, I don't. I don't.
You got anything you can just delete?
No.
I don't think 26 gig is going to cause issues with the goXLR. That doesn't even make sense.
Bro, that's what I'm saying. All right. Unk, what are we doing today?
Well, so I actually have some cool shit.
Okay.
Because you've been gone for like 3 months.
I've been gone for a very long time.
Both.
Void and Nether theme? Shut up, dude.
Guess I have two Void augments. I have two.
Nah.
Yeah.
Wait, that is crazy.
And since you've been gone...
I feel free for the first time.
I was thinking it.
Yeah. What are you thinking?
I became a bingo master.
Oh, really?
So I may actually be Unk. Yeah, I may actually be Unk.
You've learned how to do bingo vote since I've been gone.
I got like 20 blackouts in a row.
What, like all of them?
Yes.
What the hell?
So we could do some bingos today.
Wait, let's do a bingo. What the hell? Yeah, teach me.
So we the world is our oyster today. The world is our oyster.
That's epic. I'm not gonna lie. I think I have basically as long until my PC crashes again.
Did your whole PC crash or just the game?
Like everything. Every application stopped working but OBS.
If it happens again, just clean up some file size. Have you got anything you can just
No, but dude, like, that you can think of? I have another 4 terabyte drive, which everything's going into right now. Because my boot drive's full. Mm. It's not a storage issue.
Very weird.
I'm struggling, Tango Frags. I'm struggling.
That is very strange. Are you excited to be back, though?
I am excited to be back.
However long your computer survives for.
Yeah, dude, I feel so bad. I'm back for like, two days.
Wait, what's happening?
Then I'm going to South Korea.
What the fuck? I thought you were going to New York. What happened?
Yeah, well, that's not public yet, I don't think. No, I'm going to New York in September.
That's not public. What do you mean that's not public?
Is that not public?
You spoke about that on stream like
case that's fine.
2 weeks
then.
Straight.
Oh, then yeah. Wait, are you going to TwitchCon San Diego, Tango?
Nah, I don't have a passport.
What?
I've never been out of Australia, dude.
Get a passport, man. How are we going on our
New
York trip?
When's TwitchCon San Diego?
It's in September.
Yeah, that's not happening.
Bruh.
That's like impossible.
Bruh.
Passports here take ages.
Bruh. Okay.
Unless you gotta go overseas for like a family emergency or something.
You gotta go overseas for a family emergency. I'm dying.
Maybe I have family in San Diego that are dying.
I'm dying, Tango. It's a family emergency. Come and see me. It's true. It's what all the unks are saying, Tango.
That's what all the unks are saying. Wait, are you able to come to my house for a second?
Yeah, I'll come.
I have a chest here that I need you to interact with.
Okay, I'm coming. If I crash flying over, it's so on you. it's so on you if I crash on the way over.
Oh my god, the only thing I can think of that would be writing would be like...
Dude, it's
your client would be saving minimap.
Dude, no, because my Minecraft's installed to the 4 terabyte drive. That's the directory.
Oh, okay.
It's not that. It's literally the goXLR app, man. Oh my god. Wait, I'm gonna have a nibble with this. Nice. Alright, what do you want me to have a look at?
Come into this chest.
Yeah.
And shift click all of these crystals into your inventory.
Oh.
And then shift click them back into the
chest. Oh, you want the wait.
Because I'm...
It's only... Wait, only some 95 capacity.
What? Only one should be 65, because
yeah,
I already
is,
had that
one
in my inventory.
Yeah, the rest are 95 capacity.
Yeah,
have
sick.
You done that then?
Because it doesn't go into my inventory, it just gets schlorped up by a vacuum.
Oh, I see. So now you get my capacity for free. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, Pookie.
We've been trying to...
We've been suffering without me on the crystals.
We have. I've been trying to push Tubbink stock, but Tubbink stock's gone down, dude. It's gone down.
Wait, but we still have the same amount of people using our power.
Oh, bro, your power was it was a hazard.
Dude, wait, how is it a hazard?
Come back to your base.
Okay.
Come back to your base.
What happened?
I'll show you what happened.
Fill me in on the Tubbink details.
So, for like 3 or 4 days in a row, power just kept going out, and I was like, "What the fuck is happening, bro?"
Yeah.
And then I realized that you don't have potatoes going back into the RS system.
I see.
The RS system is what controls, you know, the crusher and stuff.
Yes. Okay. So we need to get that switched to AE, do we?
Well, I just created a buffer chest that exports some potatoes into a buffer and then has an external storage on that buffer chest.
Oh, so that's fine.
So
so it'll never run out of potatoes.
Yeah. It's fixed now.
Yeah, okay, sorry, I've just been so busy, I just haven't been able to play, man.
That's fine.
I'm sorry.
That's fine, I get it, it's fine. But I also disconnected the spatial.
Right? Yeah.
Abe said his wasn't working.
Abe is pulling minus 28 RF per tick. Abe's is working.
So he lied to me.
He did lie to you. Abe's is working fine.
Huh. Interesting. Well, I disconnected the spatial storage just because it was like
pulling on the... Wait, why can't I fly? Oh my god, the angel block. Oh my god, I'm going down. Oh my god.
I let Puffy borrow the angel block
for a
bit.
That's fair enough.
Because she's going to build.
Fair enough. What do you think of the expansion I did to my base? I think this is the last thing I did before I went away.
Oh yeah, I like it.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
I like what's cooking. You just need to finish it.
Yeah, dude, tell me about it. It's just, bro. Life gets in the way, man, you know?
I know. What have you been up to?
I'm working on some YouTube videos and I'm working on some big events.
I saw the YouTube videos. I saw the analytics that you were showing.
The analytics, yeah. So, I've been pivoting my strategy towards getting the bag as of late.
Yep.
I mean, you understand. Okay. You understand.
Well, I do, but I also don't get the bag on YouTube. I don't get any YouTube revenue. But
Wait,
get you.
Why don't you get any YouTube revenue?
I think I only just surpassed 1,000 subs on there, so like...
Oh, dude, you gotta... Dude, yeah. I'm telling you, do you want to know how to cheat the system?
How's that?
Upload shorts where there's an incentive for every sub will change something about your channel. It just prints subs.
Every sub changes something about my channel.
So like, let's say you're doing a Vault Hunter stream. Say for every sub I get in this short, I will run one vote or something like that, or like for every 10 subs the short gets, I will run a vote, and then dude. Free promotion for the Vault Hunter streams, free subs. I've been on my YouTube game as of recently. I've been talking to a bunch of people, being like, what do you suggest? That's kind of like my plan at the minute.
Yeah, okay.
Oh my god, wait, are these leggings kind of nasty?
They are very nasty.
Yeah.
Holy shit. We could re-roll their suffixes, though.
What's wrong with my suffixes?
Well, you could get mana regen and cooldown reduction.
Wait, I kind of like 18% item rarity, though. I think that's sick.
Yeah, that's also fair. You can get, like, extra...
And also, I get poisoned trinkets all the damn time in the vault. So, I'm kind of for that, you know? Like, the amount of times I've been on half a heart because of poison is crazy.
Poison kills you. It doesn't put you down to half a heart. You know that, right?
Wait. Oh. Well, the amount of times I've been fucked by poison, then.
Okay. I feel like I need to tell you that so you don't die to poison one day.
Yeah, I might die to... I'm actually thinking back to how lucky I am I did not die to poison. Oh, dude. The Lammy stocks are low, bro.
The Lammy stocks.
Look at the
Lammy
stocks.
I have like 10k.
Bro,
my god.
Dude, you got to bear in mind, I spent all my money. All my shmonies before I last logged out. Wait, did I?
Yeah, no, that's crazy.
Dude, is the server crashed? I can't open shit.
Have I died or has the server died, bro? I think it was me. I'm back.
Did I just chunk reset everything around my base?
What do you mean?
What just happened?
What do you mean? What happened?
That doesn't even make sense.
What happened? Fill me in. Fill me in on the goss. What happened?
my entire base just chunk reset.
What does that mean? Like deleted?
Like everything that had nothing there is just reset.
Wait, I'm coming.
Like,
wait, what the fuck?
Chunkery...
Dude, get an admin.
Witter,
dude.
Witter, there's no reason for this chunk to reset.
No, fly what towards the... my base from your base. The Nether has
really
come into the overworld. Dude! What?
We attack.
Roll back!
We attack.
Oh my god, wait, it's everywhere!
Monka.
Is this like law? Is this law? Oh my god, it's everywhere. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I think
oh
we should stop exploring.
Okay, yeah, yeah, sorry. Yeah, yeah, yeah. This might be an MC edit job.
I think we should stop exploring.
Oh, look at the minimap.
Dude! What the fuck happened? Dude. No! Five Ups house!
Bro, what do you mean five up to everything?
Well, I'm glad I built my house up in the air.
I don't think that changes it, bro. I think you just got lucky. Oh my god, what if it was vault related?
Bro!
Because we were at your base when it happened. H is in a vault? I don't know what this could be.
Bro! Whoa. This is wild! Wait, I kind of like it.
I just lost half my base. I don't know.
Wait, did you actually?
I like it.
Oh my god.
Not really. I lost.
Wait,
I lost
wait,
a lot
why
of
is this go down so low? What the hell? Is it like vanilla Minecraft gen? Like leaking in? Oh my god. Wait, what the fuck? Wait, dude, what the fuck? Wait, what the actual fuck? Is that what the lag spike was? Wait, do we tell someone? Tango? Banger? Oh, five ups house is alright. Sec, mic broke. Just let you know, Tango, my base is fu- Maybe my base isn't fine. Tango? Bro? Bro? Fixing mic? Okay. Did we just like did I inject my PC malware into the Minecraft server? Be honest. Be honest, am I the problem? How come problems only arise when I come around?
Bruh,
is the server like down deliberately or did it crash?
I think Wu has taken it down.
Want to hop on the test server? Run some bots?
We can't hop on the test server. We're like super jar out.
Oh.
Tango, we need a call. Wutax just said, Tango, we need a call.
Dude, add him to the cool, man. Wait.
Wutax.
Did we break something? Was this us?
Peepo, hey, streamer.
Tango, wait, is this you? Are you in trouble
so.
For once?
No. Wait, let me add him as a friend. I don't have Wutax as a friend.
That's
what is
fucked.
This?
That's fucked. You're fucked.
Yippee!
This is crazy. Thank you so much for the 5 gift that
I can't even
so
think what would have, like,
dude,
why that
I don't
happened.
Know why that would have happened. I have never encountered that in Minecraft before, except for, like, in... Oh, hello. Oh, wait, he made a group. I've never encountered that in Minecraft before, except for, like, in this old Tekkit Classic server I had.
That was cool.
At the time? Is H-Bomb on?
H-Bomb is on, yeah, he's in a vault.
Ah, man. So what happened?
I TP'd to my base after already being there. I TP'd back from Tubbo's, and then the world was just chunk reset everywhere, except for like places where I had a lot of gear. Like my gear stuff is all chilling, so I don't think it's gear related.
How did it reset?
It wasn't even reset.
I
it's like
chunk reset everywhere.
I don't think it was a reset. It was a different seed. Like the chunks that were generated, if it was a chunk reset, they would have reverted to their original state in the seed. However, the chunks that were generated were from a completely different seed. And it was still the same modded generation.
Oh.
So it was it wasn't like vanilla Minecraft gen overriding modded generation. It was modded generation on a different seed.
Overriding modded.
Overrided modded gen. So it's a fucking weird issue.
But why did it reset that all?
I don't know.
No idea. And it reset in areas that literally haven't been built or touched.
Yeah, that's so fucking weird. Is Tubbo streaming right now?
Oh yeah, I am. Hiya.
Okay. I need to be careful then with what I'm saying.
Well, Tango's also live.
Yeah, but that's Tango.
Oh, okay. Dude, I feel like I'm bringing like a wave of bad luck today. I'm sorry.
Where's the region folder?
It would be under the world. World name and then region.
Season.
Guys, I'm sorry. I put my malware
on the
shit. Server.
Oh, no.
What happened? What? You can't say, oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no, no.
What happened?
It might have been me, I think.
Oh, what do you mean it might have been you?
What happened?
We taxed.
I was trying to download a backup, but I may have clicked unarchive by accident. And it may have been not zipped properly, so it's unarchived into the main folder.
Do we have a backup?
Yeah, we have a backup.
Okay.
Now this is crazy.
Holy.
Wait, how did this even happen? This shouldn't even happen. No, wait, I don't think it's...
Things just got epic.
Things just got epic.
Hold on.
Dude, all the chatters are sweating, man.
What's your internet speed, Tango? Right now.
My internet speed? 20.
Can you download this faster than me? It's 20.
Guys, I have gigabit!
Yeah, let him do it.
Yeah, but you don't have access to the panel.
Just add me as a user real quick.
I can't. I don't know the super user.
Yeah.
Abe just said, bro's been gone a week, and the first thing he does when he gets back, that's so fucked.
Hold on. I need to make an announcement. Maybe people are trying to get on.
Oh no! Wait, Dowski just threw us under the bus. Dowski's he said around. Tango and Tubbo did so. We didn't do shit, bitch. What the hell? If anything, we just experienced it.
We just experienced it. That is true.
Did any of your player data reset?
No, I had everything in my inventory.
No, it didn't look like it. I look like I was chilling.
I'm not gonna lie. I am playing
Dowski's
just like
around and he's got gigabit.
Tango, you should play this right now. This is awesome. Just have this playing in the background. It makes everything so much more intense. Will Wutax be able to save Vote Hunters or is the server lost forever? Will the chatters ever get their companions back? Or are they dead for good? Hey, can we somehow blame the goXLR for this? It just make my day so much better if we can blame the goXLR for this crash.
I think we can blame the goXLR. It's the malware.
It's the malware,
again,
dude.
It's the malware.
The malware, dude.
That is ridiculous. I can't believe this happened.
That's like a bug I've never seen.
I still have no idea what happened.
I have never seen a bug like that before, except for like in really old versions of Minecraft. Like 1.5.2 would override the world all the time with a different seed.
Help you do what?
Yeah, it used to be before, I think 1.15, if a chunk went over 1 megabyte, it would reset. But Tango, can you go to the panel?
20 months woo.
What I did was, you see the zip in the main folder called Season Core Backup?
Yeah.
I unzipped this. I unzipped this in the directory. Yeah. From what I can see, it's just like a folder with like logs and stuff. Mm-hmm. So I don't think this will cause the issue, right? Download.
Monka.
Let me log on.
Yeah, have a look at the panel.
Guys, hand me the details. I'll log into the, I don't know, what is it, pterodactyl? I'll log in. I'll handle this. chuck me the SFP secure login. Send me over those details. I'll boot up FileZilla and WinZip. I'll handle this, guys.
Sending it.
Hacking into the mainframe, opening up my CMD. Okay, putty's open. I'm SSHing into the box right now. All right, let me just CD into the server folder. Okay, I'm in, okay.
Hey, that's what he's doing.
Yep, okay, I see your issue here. Yep, I've logged in. It appears the server's running on a Raspberry Pi 3. What happened? What version of Ubuntu are we running right now? I think our SDK is out of date. All right, I'll be pushing an update.
Do you not have access to the logs? Woo, like the audit logs.
What do you mean?
Like, do you not get to see what's been happening on the server side?
You mean the log of the game?
No, the logs of like what people have been doing on server side.
On server side.
Okay, guys, I just did like, htop in the connection. It appears that the async thread is at max capacity. This might have caused the issue.
Yes, that's it.
I'm just saying shit, bro. My limited understanding of limit.
Oh, bro, I think the panels. Yeah, the panel is the fucking bottleneck. It's downloading so slow.
Mhm.
Yeah, it's pretty slow.
You gotta.
I have 30 seconds left online.
You gotta FTP in, Matt.
Yeah, I don't think I have FTP access.
Send me the login. I got the client open. I'll handle it.
I do.
2023. Did it call the name this incorrectly, or does he mean this? Season 4 backup 23. 7/24. No, he meant to write 20.
This is.
Oh, it's.
Yeah.
But July 23rd. July 23rd. Okay, it's like American.
Sudo RM minus RF.
That's a long time ago, bro. That's a long time ago for a backup. We would need to roll it from one of the. Like, there's one from.
Yeah, one of the latest backups.
Guys, I've located a back wall, a back door in the firewall.
you know what's really weird though? If it should have reset to like base chunks, not a different.
Yeah, thing. Not a different seed.
Think about it.
Yeah. Odd.
Yeah. But I guess that would be the issue then. Let me look at this file structure of this. Oh, yep, I think this is it. Yeah, this is cooked. Season 4. Holy shit, this is very cooked.
Is it?
Yeah.
Guys, do I let him cook?
Downloading this.
Guys, I'm hacking into the mainframe right now. I'm hacking in right now. Okay. What do we got here? Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Pterodactyl, mm-hmm. Okay, it's running well. Mm-hmm. Okay, our threads. Okay, we got 62 gigs of memory, and we got about 1 gigabyte of swap. Okay, mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Okay,
hacking
we have to restore backup then.
Okay, mm-hmm. This all looks good. Yep, everything seems to be working well. Mm-hmm.
How
we have time in the box.
It's
been 82 days. Might wanna consider doing the schedule restart pretty soon.
It has to be 2 hours ago.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
No, this one 29 minutes ago.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but that one should be fucked as well.
Yep, that one's fucked. Can confirm.
Why would that one be fucked? You said it was 15 this only happened
50 minutes
ago. 50. Oh, fuck. Okay, yeah. 2 hours ago then.
Yeah, it has to be a 2 hour back, yeah.
You gotta let H know.
H.
I'll add him.
I'm to the VC. Tell H I did everything I could, man. Tell him I did everything he's doing, but sadly...
Was anyone else on?
No,
just to make sure.
That's three.
Okay, thank God. Okay. H wouldn't get annoyed at this, right?
Well, if he does,
honestly,
I'll handle
probably
it.
Not.
Thanks, Tubbo.
I'll handle it. I'll be like, H, I did all the SSH I could. IRFTP'd those files real good. Yeah, but sadly, we didn't have the swap memory to help you with this issue. You're cooked, buddy. Go home. I'll handle it. I'll just say some tech words, Adam.
2 hours ago, CPK might have still been on.
Dude.
That's annoying.
I want a pizza, man.
Okay, bye.
Pizza, bro. Pizza. I want a pizza now. Damn it, Tubbo.
Yes.
What time is it?
Is the panel bad?
What time is it? Bro, it's like 7:30 p.m. It is prime pizza. H-Bomb's doing a crossword? That fucking makes sense. Tubbo couldn't fix it because he uses FileZilla, not Win. Win SCP. Shut up. FileZilla is completely respectable.
Dunk files in wrong location relocating. Wait, that's all that's been spammed in the console.
Sorry, man. It's my malware. They got in there. They're mining Bitcoin.
Yeah, honestly, it's been spamming that.
I believe it.
FileZilla is fine. Don't listen to the propaganda. Thank you. Guys, if you want, I can boot up my Raspberry Pi. Will that help?
That might help.
All right. I'm plugging it in.
We've got 2 Volt SMP jars on there, by the way. And 2 Volt jars.
It's 2 Volt jars.
Volt SMP jar, VHSMP and Volt jars.
Don't disable one of those bad boys.
3220. Is that?
That one's
July
from
20th.
July 20th.
Holy fuck. Okay. is it because of duplication?
Sparrow Rack or 2?
Sorry.
Hold on. I want to know where the region files got so messed up. I have 6 minutes to burn while this is still downloading. What happened with this region files?
Wait, Tango, speaking of servers, do you want to see something really funny? Wait, can I join Discord on my phone?
Yep.
Wait, if I join Discord on my phone, will chat see? I don't know if they will. Wait, would you be able to share screen the Discord capture of me on Discord on my phone so I can prop it up? Is that crazy?
Yes.
Speaking of server landlord, I could show you something crazy I've got in my office right now.
No, I'm sharing screen then, alright?
Yeah, wait. Share screen the Discord call and then make sure to capture the audio, but yeah, and then I'll mute the output.
Alright.
Wait, are you share screening?
Yeah, I'm share. Yeah.
You're not share screening, man.
Wait, what do you want me to share screen?
Pop out the Discord call. So like, pop it out and then capture that and share screen it into the Discord, if you wouldn't mind. I've joined on my phone.
Oh.
Hello.
Yes, that's right. You want this?
Yeah. Oh. Oh wait, can I not watch the stream about being in the call?
About being in the call?
Oh. Wait, this might not work. Wait, Tango? I'm gonna send you a Google Meet invite, okay?
Yeah.
I'll send you a Google Meet invite. And I need you to share screen the Google Meet.
I'm so confused what we're trying to accomplish here.
Something fun?
Okay.
What is he cooking up?
I don't know what he's cooking.
Okay, join this Google Meet. Wait. Tell me
what
you're in.
I just showed the link.
Huh?
I just showed the entire link.
Just no one will pay attention to it. Just join the Google Meet. Okay, you in the Google Meet?
I'm in the Google Meet.
No, your ass is not in the Google Meet. Oh.
I got an ass to join.
Admit. Okay, you're in. Can you see my face?
Nope. Yes.
Okay, wait. Can you share screen the Google Meet with the Google Meet audio?
So you want me to...
wait, capture the Google Meet and share screen it on Discord. Okay, trust me. This is a good way to fill the time. Good way to fill the time.
It's so fucked.
Okay. Let me pop this out so my chat can hear me. Can they hear me twice? Yeah, they can also hear the intense music. Okay. Wait.
All right, perfect.
Okay. Wait, Tango, unmute on Google Meet. I need to hear you on Google Meet.
Google Meet. Can you hear me?
Okay. Can you hear me?
Can you hear me?
Tango?
Bro, this is so scuffed. Wait, watch this.
As a server landlord.
Can you hear me? Hello?
Yeah, I can hear you. Are you ready to see what I've been cooking? Hello? I can hear you.
Yeah, I can see the...
Okay,
I can see.
You ready to see what I've been cooking, man?
Yep.
Okay, so first up, we have a classic 10 gigabit SFP plus network switch. Completely managed in level 3.
It's actually sexy.
Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Next up, we have two servers rocking dual CPU, 64 cores, 128 threads with a hard terabyte of RAM. Oh! And then if we come this way, we're walking down the corridor of the office. And then if you look at it, we have a beautiful NAS right here. Look at this. It's got no drive bays yet because I'm working on it. And also it won't boot, but we're fixing that. Have you ever seen memory rises like this before in your life?
That's actually insane.
Dude. Wait. Let me show you this because this is actually crazy. Okay. Wait. Okay. Give me a sec. I'm moving this monitor off so I can get to my toolbox. Dude, look at this shit. So this is all for my side quest project. Have I told you about my side quest project, Tango?
Yeah, you did. The your own hosting service, right?
Yeah, that's the plan. Wait, let me just turn my ratchet off on the screwdriver. You're gonna freak out when you see this. Look at this bad boy. Okay, look at this. Dude.
Holy shit.
This is crazy. And look, it all just like, you want a fan? Boop, got a fan.
That's so nice. What the f-
Yes. Sorry, they don't go in. And look at this, okay? Imagine I want to upgrade my RAM, right? All I do is I go, whoop, and it gives me this handle. I go, boop, just put more sticks in.
Jesus.
Cool, right?
Well, that's sick.
Yeah, so this has been my side quest at the minute.
I know a guy that does Australian server hosting. He's a high up in an Australian hosting
That's
company.
Epic.
They do a lot of stuff. If you were interested in Australia, I could see if he can sort out something.
Hook me up.
I'll have a conversation with him.
I only do colo. I only do servers that I own. But do you want to hear the downside of buying old servers? You'll find this funny. Wait, give me a sec. The server won't boot if I don't put the lid back on. It detects whether the lid's on or not. It's like, I guess I can keep it off for the time being. It's not going to hurt. Let me find a kettle lead. Are you a kettle lead? You are. Brilliant. Okay. Dude. Listen to this fucking thing. This is the only issue with doing your own hardware, okay?
How you doing, JoJo? Go on.
Okay.
You're breaking up here, Tubby.
Nah, listen to this. Dude. You ready? Can you hear that?
Tango?
Nah.
Can you hear me?
Nah. It's whisper quiet.
This is epic.
That is very epic, loud. Though. Jesus, that's a big box. It's a big box.
I think it's 3U.
3U, what is it?
3U, it means it takes up 3 units of server rack space.
Oh, shit, okay.
So, yeah.
That's crazy.
So speaking of server landlord is leveling up, man.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so
no, that's crazy. It looks sick. What's the CPU in there?
CPU. Oh, this one's only got dual Xeon. This one's nothing crazy.
I mean, Xeons can be good.
It's fine. It's nothing particularly good, to be honest.
Mm-hmm.
Because this is just an ass. But it does have 40 gigabit SFP28, which is cool.
That's fucking crazy.
Yeah, so... There you go. That's my side quest.
That's excellent, dude. That's...
All right, I'm back in Discord. Cool. What's up?
Hello.
Hi.
Hello.
Welcome back. That was funny. You're
just
in
came back after like over 2 weeks. I missed the stream battle and my little guy is dead. Tubbo upset.
Tango was talking to himself the entire time.
Oh. Wait, could they not hear me?
I think they could.
I think
no
they could.
Well, the stream, yeah, but I couldn't.
Oh, you gotta unmute the share screen, man.
Oh. Well, yeah, okay, that would explain.
We could. Yeah, so that's my side quest right now. So, also, wait, do you want to see my other side quest? Wait, I can share screen while the server's getting fixed. I can share screen you with my other side quest. Okay, so,
yep.
So. Check. How sick this out. All right, we're going to I pinged this one. Why did I pin? Yeah, you can show this one. Oh, right. This listing was ended by the seller. Bruh. No, okay. So I'm going to need to go into my internet history. Give me a sec. Where is it? What am I looking for? Take me to the history.
What was that hub?
Yeah, nice try. nice try, bro. Yeah. Sure. I was doing this yesterday. Okay, where is it? It was one from Asus. Okay. This was when I was okay, I've been looking up them Dell Memory Riser expansion boards because I'm trying to think to see if they work with like consumer hardware, these ones.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because they're so cheap, and it turns 2 dims of RAM into 8. Like, doesn't that seem so good?
Yeah, but what are you talking about consumer hardware? Are you talking about your, like, PC?
Okay. Wait. Let me get into it, because this is where it goes crazy. Okay, so currently, the best CPU for hosting Minecraft server is the The Ryzen 9 750X.
7950.
7950X. That is the best CPU. Yep. Not 3D. That's over.
Not the 3D.
Yeah, this is the best CPU for hosting Minecraft servers, okay? Yep. And I was like, that's cool. That's cool. Like, that's fun. That's epic. And I was like, okay, well, if I wanted to make a really high-performance Minecraft server, what do I need? Well, in a single box, to make it more efficient, I need more than 32 threads. Like, the minimum amount of threads I want in a single 100%. Box is 64. But however, this is a consumer grade CPU. This isn't gonna support. There's gonna be like no AM5 dual socket
Epic.
Motherboard.
There Epics.
No, Epics are way too expensive. But you have in mind, I'm running a budget. Sure. I'm running a free budget host here. Like, so
yeah,
Epics
true,
are way
true,
too
true.
Expensive. The only Epics which are actually good for this is the AMD Epic. What's it? It is the, I want to say the 7551P. Yes, here it is. This is the best CPU for budget hosts because they support dual CPUs on the motherboard. So you can have 64 cores, 128 threads in one box, and you can have them permanently boosted at 3 gigahertz. Easy. So these are the best CPU for budget hosts. I've done my research. And also, yeah. Dude, on eBay, oh my God, if I just go to my listing, you can buy kits of where, okay, you can see a lot about my buying habits from my eBay.
No, I like it. I like it.
Yeah. So, for example, look at this. Look at this. Okay. So, this is actually a better CPU than that one there. So, this one, I think, has a boost clock speed of, 3.2. So, you get 0.2 more gigahertz. But, like, so this is basically 1.2 grand for everything here, 200 plus the RAM, plus the coolers. And this is enough to host, where is it? This is enough to host 100 Minecraft servers on this hardware here. Except for the RAM. The RAM will need to be upgraded. And also, I don't know if it's ECC memory, which does make a difference. But yeah, but like...
ECC matters?
ECC matters massively when you're hosting a lot of Minecraft servers.
Right.
Book.
Yeah, I actually don't know what ECC actually
it's error correcting
does.
It's error correcting memory. So you know when Minecraft spits out like a memory error?
Yeah.
The RAM will fix that itself. It won't kill everything on the box and the RAM will fix it itself. And the server doesn't even have to restart. So ECC memory is very important. But on to my mission. So this is the best CPU you can get for hosting a Minecraft server. Literally the best.
For sure.
Look, let me find, if I go to the general specification, look, 32 threads, up to 5.7 gigahertz boost clock. You're not going to get better than that for Minecraft servers right now. However, I have an issue. Justify paying for the rack space to put one of these in a single 1U server, it's just not very cost effective. Okay? Enter the micro ITX motherboard form factor. Okay? So this is where I go down an insane rabbit hole. So let me go back to my history. I'm looking for, it was...
There's no way you can fit two micro in one unit.
Well!
Is that what you're about to tell me?
Okay, so take a look at this motherboard right here. Actually, I'm pretty sure there's a cheaper one than that. If I just go to ASUS, what do I want? I want the mini ITX and I want AM5. Okay. The other one, wait, maybe it wasn't ASUS. Oh, which was it? Give me a sec. Oh, is this the only one they have now? Okay. There was some more on here the other day.
Are you thinking micro or mini?
Wait, is micro? They're
different form factors. Micros, mini's really small. Micros are a little bit bigger.
No, it's mini ITX.
Okay.
I believe. Yeah. It's mini. Yeah. No, micro is ATX. Mini is ITX. So enter this motherboard, okay? So, the issue I'm having with this motherboard is that right now I don't know if it supports ECC memory, and I've been searching on every single Reddit under the sun, and there is nothing about this motherboard supporting ECC memory. However,
you can email the manufacturer.
Yeah, have you checked the manual?
I downloaded the online PDF. Windows F for ECC, nothing. Yeah. So this is where it gets a little bit wild. Okay, this only has two RAM DIMMs. Okay, that's an issue. Because if I'm running one of these, if I'm running one of these with a CPU which has 32 threads, this minimum needs 64 gigabytes of RAM into it. And for a 32 gigabyte stick of DDR5 ECC memory will run you back. For a single stick, that's like 400 quid. Wait, where did my...
Fucking hell.
Yeah, I know, dude. So, okay. So, wait. Let me close down all these tabs I don't need. I've done it. So, here's my vision. This motherboard here, okay? Let me find it. History. Okay, this is my mission. With the Dell memory expansion board, okay? So, these two DDR5 slots become 8 DDR4 slots, which is, again, completely fine for Minecraft. You don't need DDR5 for Minecraft. So, here's my vision.
They're not going to fit next to each other.
What do you mean they're not going to fit next
to each
other?
You're going to have to get a separate riser. You're going to have to get a riser cable.
What do you mean?
I mean, look at the form factor.
This is a fixed board.
Yeah. But look at how they're laid out next to each other, right? You're going to have to place them up vertically.
Oh, you're saying it will intrude on the cooler.
No, I'm saying they literally won't fit next to each other. Like, you put one in the left slot and then one in the right slot.
Oh my god, Discord's just gone down. Wait,
one riser.
Hello, Discord went down. No, dude. This is one board. This is one board.
Yeah, I get that.
Which goes in with two slots. They'll fit fine. What do you mean? I'm confused. Why would
you're
this not
gonna
fit?
Be able to put one of these, you're only going to be able to put one of these risers in, is what I'm saying.
Yeah, because there's only two randoms on the board.
Exactly. So you've got eight slots. But you're going to be, the thing with the Ryzen is you're now going to be across two dims. Okay. Yeah. Which means you lose the fabric clock, like the Infinity, what's it called? Infinity fabric?
No, but it's fine because that's only compatible with DDR5 and this is a DDR4 memory board.
Oh.
But you get, so basically this bottom bit here is rated for DDR5. Because it needs the speeds to be able to have this much DDR4.
What the
fuck? So what it does is... Yeah, this is why this is crazy. So you have DDR5 speeds using DDR4 cheap ECC memory. So this board supports ECC. This board does not support ECC, but has DDR5, which means you get DDR5 speeds with more memory capacity at DDR4. And it's cost effective. And this costs 34 quid.
Are you sure this is going to work with the Ryzen?
I'm 90% sure. I've seen the configuration.
Okay.
So this is the plan. So this CPU, this motherboard, this riser, however, this is where it starts to get crazy, okay?
I'm going to say doubt. I'm going to say doubt because Ryzen doesn't support DDR4 at all.
Let me cook.
Intel does.
What do you mean Ryzen doesn't support DDR4? Yes, it does. I have DDR4 in my computer right now.
The 7 series definitely doesn't.
Yes, it does. Bro, you're actually tripping. I have DDR4 in my computer right now.
Okay, but what CPU do you have?
I have the Ryzen 750X, Ryzen 9 750X, AM5 socket.
Okay. Interesting.
You have DDR5? Do I? Well... Then maybe this won't work. But then this is where it gets interesting. So then look at this. Look at this server case. Two spaces for two ITX boards, two power supplies, two controllers.
That's so sick.
Do you see the vision?
I see the vision. I really hope that RAM riser works because I think that's honestly made for like Intel.
You reckon?
Because Intel can use DDR4. I don't think. Yeah, I think Ryzen just fully scraps DDR4.
Really? Wait. So if I look at ECC DDR5, 30. Wait. What do I need? No. I need 64 gig sticks because I need 120 in each for 4 gigabytes of RAM per thread. Look at this though. It's crazy. This is one 64 gig DIMM going for £200.
Yeah.
Bro. $300.
Yeah, that's not cost effective.
See, it's just not there.
Mm. 11 months, yippee.
Yeah.
I sincerely doubt that that'll work with Ryzen.
Well, this is DDR5. Board... Or are you on about the expansion card?
Fine. I'm talking about the board. I would check because I really don't know how they're converting from DDR5 to DDR4 to DDR5.
I gotta do some more research.
I don't think that's something that is just like a fucking free conversion. I don't think that's something.
No, there's loss. There's definitely loss. There's definitely loss. But yeah, so okay. Well, even then, this is expensive, dude.
That's fucked.
It's because, like, this is the only way that so to make it affordable in monthly payments, you need to fit two of this CPU into one box.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, for sure.
So
you actually want to go with the 7950. That is crazy for a free CPU. For a free server, that's fucking insane.
Yeah, but hear me out. Okay, do the math. So this will have 64 threads. Okay, that is enough for 60 servers, okay? 60 servers. Yep. These 60 servers can be used. These 60 servers, first of all, can be prioritized to Patreons, okay? So anyone that supports the free hosting company on Patreon, boom, prioritize these servers. These are for them. So then let's say it's for the Patreon tier, which is $5 a month. That means that these servers, 60 people aren't going to be running their server at any given time. Like, there ain't going to be 60 of the same people running their server 24/7. It just wouldn't happen. So here's the breakdown. I reckon per those 60 servers, you could maybe get 3 times that in capacity, because there will be the vast 90% of the time servers that are 24/7 hosted sit empty. So I reckon you get 3 times that capacity there. That means you got 180. And if you put it up behind Patreon, that's 180 times 5, okay? That is then $900 a month, which means that this entire configuration sells itself off and like is in the green, basically. You get the ROI.
A couple months.
Within literally 4 months.
Yeah.
However, that doesn't take into consideration how greater services like this add to the freemium user. Because when, let's say it's over capacity, and let's say there isn't 180 people trying to boot their server. Okay.
Yep.
Let's say there isn't. Then the free user gets the benefit of the incredible hardware. They just may be kicked off if a paying user wants it. And this doesn't even take into consideration ad impressions as well.
Okay. Okay, I get you.
Yeah, there you go.
I see the vision.
You see the vision. And look, there's even slots in here. They even have PCIe slots for the SPF Plus network cards as well. You only need 10 gig in each of these.
Yeah.
Easy, man. The only thing I will say is I think I'm going to, if I build the server, I'm going to rip out this front panel here. You see this front panel here? I'm going to rip that out. And I'm going to replace it with a water-cooled self-contained loop radiator and cool both with one loop. I think that's the best way to do it. Because you got to bear in mind, in this, there's no graphics card cooling needing. So the loops that are normally designed to cool a CPU and a graphics card can now cool just 2 CPUs. And it's going to be the same heat output.
Yeah, interesting. You want to go water cooling on server racks.
Well, it's not. It won't be like walk. It'd be like the pre-made loops. You know what I mean?
Okay, but yeah, I get that. I'm just thinking, like, you probably don't need that.
Well, nah, but even nah, like, because I don't think you'd get. I don't think you'd get the air throughput. Honestly, I don't think with the size of this case for how much heat these two close things together, I don't think you'd get the air throughput of like to be able to cool it adequately. Like, you need active coolers, is what I'm saying. And I'm thinking in a 2U case, an active cooler which is big enough to keep this bad boy cool is hard to fit into a 2U case.
Yeah, interesting.
I'd look up the expansion module theory. Oh, okay. Wait. Sorry. People, I love doing this shit on stream because people recommend me shit. What is this? What are you showing me? What is this? What have you sent me? I don't know what this is. Memory module box.
Oh, okay.
What? So all of the RAM is in one box? Wait, give me a second.
Peepo, hey.
Someone's just sent me a motherboard that supports ECC memory.
Oh. Mini ITX too.
Mini ITX that supports ECC. I love you, Chatter. Thank you. All right, that's the new one I'm using.
Cheaper.
And it's cheaper.
Yeah.
It's interesting, isn't it?
You're in a server room, right? You're co-located.
Yeah.
You're in a server host.
You can be as loud as you want.
You know that, well, not even as loud. You know how cold they are? Like, they've got fucking AC blasting. I really think if you have, like, good fans on the front, you won't need water cooling.
No, 100%. But you got to bear in mind, everything I build here has to be built for versatility and also resellability.
I think they're less resellable.
I don't think they're less resellable.
I think they come with too much maintenance.
Dude, look at the resale market on eBay and tell me they aren't resellable. I think that's absurd.
Interesting.
And look, to be totally honest, I'm not even sure these will need an SFP Plus network card because it has 2.5 gigabit on RJ45. And if I plug it into an SFP Plus terminal, with an RJ45 converter with just Cat6, I can get up to 2.5 gigabit. You know what I mean?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I feel like, dude, it's kind of like a cool, like, mission. You know what I mean? It's such, like, this side project is, like, encompassed, like, my entire brain.
I mean, it's a cool side project, too.
Dude.
They're very cool.
Tango, you want to buy a server? I'll co-locate it for you. You're that shitty pig, but...
In UK, Yeah, interesting. I don't know about that one.
Okay. Loser.
if Frags SMP expands and I need a UK server, I'll come straight to you, Tubbo.
Well, have you seen sharding to making a single Minecraft server multi-regional? That's sharding. Also incredible. Have you not seen this tech?
Bro, my digestive system's fine. What are you talking about? I don't shard.
Sharding. Basically, there's this cool tech at the minute which is going around where you can shard a single Minecraft world with a single seed over multiple different regions. So multiple people can connect to the same SMP and select what region they're playing in and have good ping to the server.
Yeah, so
all on the same
works
world.
For like that works for like Minecraft, but like it becomes a whole fucking can of worms. I've tried this. Wutax actually said that he might have a mod that helps with this, but it's less about sharding and more about syncing files. Which I guess
that's just one fat MongoDB though. That's like that's all you need there.
Correct.
But you know, to the 5 gifted hope, I appreciate you. No, but yes.
I mean the issue running into with the study you're talking about sharding is it's effectively just offloading. Like you're effectively just you might as well just offload all the logic to the client.
Why is it?
Will get the same result with less.
Why are you offloading the logic to the client? You can just do it in a compute cluster for the database, surely. And then you just have the packets routed through a router to the compute cluster before going to the Minecraft server. Right?
Yeah, I mean, yeah, that's exactly what you're doing, right? Like, you're basically saying...
Yeah, but that doesn't happen on the client. That doesn't happen on the client side, though. That happens on... Right? Am I crazy?
It's basically you're saying you have servers that connect as the clients. They are the clients to the main server. So it's like you're layering it, right? You have the main server, then multiple client servers, and then the client connect to the client server.
Yeah. Wait, is that bad?
Bro, I'm lost.
It's not bad. I'm just saying, like, you might as well just offload everything to the client itself. But yeah. It just feels very complicated, is all I'm saying.
I guess, like, because you can't do that with vanilla Minecraft, but you can with modded.
Yeah.
I see. I understand. But no.
I feel like trying to do any of this in such a big mod pack is fucking, like, it's a pipe dream.
Dude, I want to know more about what this memory module is that I've been sent. Is it just like a single server that has all the RAM that all the other servers use?
Yeah, maybe. And then you just have a riser connect from the others to that one.
Because that's
from
fucking
the PCI,
sick.
From the
if that works.
DIM slots.
Because that is actually fucking sick if that works.
I mean, I kind of understand it as like a hard, like, it makes sense that it would be doable.
My mission is right now is I want to see what the maximum amount of Minecraft servers I can host on a budget. Like at the most, right now I have capacity for 200 individual server instances to be hosted, and each server, no, and right now the cost per server, I've got it down to $9 per server. So that's like a one-time payment. So you pay $9 once, and then you can host one server forever. That's what I've got it down to at the minute. I want to see if I can get that even lower.
I mean, you could approach zero very quickly if you stop caring about performance, right?
Yep.
Well, no. I mean, like, usable Minecraft servers. I'm talking like two threads, 3 gigahertz single core clock speed, and 4 gigabytes of RAM per. That's like my minimum requirement. No less than 3 gigahertz. No less than 4 gigs of RAM. No, no less than 2 gigs of RAM. Recommended 4 gigs of RAM. And I want to see if I can get that configuration for under £9 for a one-time payment per server. That's my mission.
Oh, okay. Oh, there's vanilla servers? Oh, they're all vanilla servers, right?
Yeah, vanilla. I mean, you wouldn't go higher than, like, you wouldn't be able to do anything but vanilla on 2 to 4 gig of RAM. You could probably do some basic modded.
You can do basic modded. What I'm doing is, how I'm building the panel out is I'm making a big library of tested plugins that all 100% work each other, and I'm using a lot of custom jars for the vanilla stuff. Then on the modded side, I'm making a library of tested mod packs that work with good performance. That's my plan. That's my mission right now. But see, my thing is, I don't know if I'm going to be able to get nine quid a server. I'm not sure I'm going to be able to get lower than that.
Yeah.
Because wait, let me see my note. And also, oh my God.
Do you have to pay for the co-location?
How much
are you paying per month?
No. So to begin with, I'm going to do it out of the office because I've got this massive server rack and I've got an aircon unit for it. Easy. That's free. Yeah, and then I'll work out the rest.
I'm being told, okay, so two things that I don't know exist.
Yeah.
Is the 7950, does that have integrated GPUs?
It does have integrated graphics, yeah.
Okay.
I can open up my task manager right now and then go to performance and I can see the integrated graphics here.
Yeah. Okay. And what do you have? You have 7900.
Yeah. Exactly the same one as I'm looking for.
Oh, so 7950.
Yeah.
Got top up?
7950X.
Yeah, okay.
Exactly the same.
Yeah. Fucking hell, look at that boost clock. Jesus Christ. That's cooked.
Yeah, it's pretty sick.
That's cooked. You should have... Oh, I guess you'd use this because you edit from this PC, don't you?
Yep.
Yeah.
No, dude, okay. I max out all my cores. Maybe more than I should. Wait, let me turn my lights on. One sec.
Let's go.
But yeah, this is basically everything I have been, I don't know, basically doing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bro, you need to restart your fucking PC once in a while. Why does that say 28 days uptime?
That's just not true. I shut down my PC every night. When I go to bed.
Is it 28 hours then?
No, that's it's not hours. No, that's days. But it's just wrong.
It's not. Do you get put it to sleep?
No, I click this and then I press shut down.
Yeah, mine is wrong as well.
Yeah, I press shut down. Yeah, it just is well. Wrong. It's just like, it's if your BIOS is out of date.
It's if your BIOS is out of date.
If your BIOS is out of date, cooked. It fucks up your runtime.
What the fuck?
Yep.
It might have to do with like Windows not actually ever shutting down.
Should always stay is running around in the background.
That's cool. Yeah. How the fuck?
You have to click actual like restart for it to restart.
Windows users click restart over full restart. That's stupid. It's not BIOS related. It's quick boot. Wait, I have fast boot disabled though because I'm using an external PCIe. Box, so I have fast boot disabled.
Weird.
Dude,
do you know which mods I need to remove?
What, sorry?
A VHSMP one and a Vault one, whatever the old versions are.
No, not this. I mean, like, what are the client mods I need to remove? Is Toro Health and Legendary Tooltips?
Yeah.
I think.
Yep.
That's it. Okay.
Why did the backup? Did the backup get that cooked?
The backup is only the world file, so I need to reinstall the backup.
I'm so sorry that we broke the server. I feel so bad.
We did.
It's not you. It's not you. Yeah.
No.
It's me. I fucked up.
Crazy though.
Dude. Yeah. So
there was a zip backup in the root folder. Cringe.
That is cringe.
Yeah.
Dude. So that's my side quest. That's it. That's sick, everything dude. I've been doing. I'm side questing.
That is like an actual like big task to get all this running and to get all this cooking. I think this would be really cool though.
Did you calculate the electricity costs?
Well, I have a fixed energy bill.
Oh, okay.
So I pay the same no matter what because I have Brighton has all the wind turbines, so a lot of the energy is renewable, so the energy bill's fixed.
Ah,
pretty good.
Bro, maybe I need to move to Brighton.
I love my fixed energy bill. I love my fixed energy bill. No, but to be fair, both of the configurations for the 200 servers is running 750 watt power supplies at a 93% efficiency. So it's pretty decent. I think the most power hungry thing is the network switch because it has double redundancy. So it has two 550 watt 93% efficiency PSUs in just the network switch, because that's the level 3 one, which ties in to just the actual fiber lines of internets.
Fucking hell.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, I see.
Yeah. And also, to be fair, the servers do have more pace for me to put redundant power supplies, but I opted, rather than using the hot swap power supplies, I opted to mount them inside the case and just have them fail over, because all of the server files it's reading from the NAS. And if the NAS is running in RAID 1 and then has double redundant power supplies and double redundant RAM, I don't think if a power supply goes in a processing machine, there'll be any risk of loss of files because it's reading from the NAS.
Wait, you're hosting the files on a NAS?
Yes, because basically the NAS is using fiber SFP 28, 40 gigabit connections to the compute boxes. And also all of the intense CPU operations, like rendering the world or pre-generating the world, is happening on another box as well, with a higher single core clock speed. Then this is my side quest, bro. This is my...
Hold on. Do you run with async chunk reads and writes in server properties?
I believe so, yeah.
Or do you do without? Okay. Yeah, that would work then, yeah.
Yeah. Someone says, Jesus, that's not a normal way to prevent downtime if it's going to fail while you're asleep. Well, that's why there's a backup.
Yeah.
It'll be fine. Hey, it's a free Minecraft server. It goes down for 24 hours, so I'll fix it when I wake up. I'll just be like, oops!
Legitimately.
Oops! I unplugged the thing!
Oopsie. I mean, the alternative is going to Eternos and getting like even worse performance and shit.
Yeah, like Eternos runs a base clock of 2.5 gigahertz and 2 gigabytes of RAM. Mm-hmm. It's already much higher than that.
Yeah.
But also, Eternos, they just do Minecraft servers for fun now. They like own data centers.
Oh, really?
Yeah, did you not see this? They own a fucking data center and they host other people's servers there.
Huh.
Yeah. What are the specs the server's going to be on? I have it in a notepad. Yes, so my specs are I'm running 160 Java servers, 40 bedrocks at 3 gigahertz, single core clock speed, 4 gigabytes of RAM and 10 gigabytes of storage per user. That's the plan.
Tango, I need help. How the fuck do I move a zip file back a folder?
Back? You don't.
I think you have to re-zip
with FTP. You will have to do it with FTP.
I have to FTP. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Yeah. If you want to move between like fucking locations, you have to FTP.
That's horrific.
What's pterodactyls or shit? Yeah. Well, I don't have FTP set up for this panel. Well. It's gonna be fun.
You could just re-zip
and
then
you can set it up really quick. Yeah. It's actually really quick to set it up. You just have to go to the file. It takes 2 seconds to set up FTP.
Let me get WinSCP. I don't have it installed on this computer.
Use FileZilla. Fight the haters. Fight the haters.
FileZilla? I've never used FileZilla.
Okay, never mind. Use what you know. I'm fucking with you. Fight the haters.
That's what I was doing just before stream, is I had to fucking upload the Nether from my PC because I pre-gen my entire fucking world for the server. To upload it from FileZilla.
Dude, how big's your world? That can't be more than 30 gigabytes.
No.
The world right now is one and a half gigs, yeah.
Wait, that's way smaller than
I thought.
The
Vault Hunter's world's only 1.5?
Yep.
Bro, that's tiny!
Double zipped up this. But yeah, it's pretty tiny.
Dude, I love RAM shopping because it looks so pretty.
we do have a world border, right? It makes sense.
Sub is me.
Command.
Thank you for the sub, man. I appreciate it. But yeah. No, part of me wants to go and build my servers now.
No, you're waiting. We're doing void vaults.
Dude, I've got so much to do and crack on with work before I fly to South Korea. I'm sorry.
Mm-hmm. Nah, come on, man.
I'm sorry, bro.
Listen, when's South Korea?
It is 4 a.m. on the 19th is when I have to leave. And I have...
Oh, shit.
I need to make 6 shorts, and I've got 2 videos to finish.
It's not working, Tango. Is the password the password of the panel or a different password?
It's whatever password your password is to log
in. It's per user.
Yep. Okay.
And I'm kind of scared it might not work because there's 2-factor, but good luck. It should. It should work. It should work. I've never tried to FTP into the SMP panel.
Dude, I could just shop for server bits forever, man. It's so great here. Everything's great, man.
You're a bit of a nerd. I love it.
Dude, I just, like... I do, you know, I've been looking at, like, server mods people are doing to turn on and off servers with keys, and it's so sick. Like, they have just, a key ring or, like, 1 key that they just have that, like, manually can shut off and turn on servers, and it's, like, a kill key. It's so cool. And it has, like, they put red plastic on the back of it, and, like, they, like, laser engrave, like, the killer or
something like
that.
It's like a fucking DEFCON switch.
No, for real. For real, dude. Yeah.
That's really cool.
Yeah, no, it's so good. What I will say is, oh my god, do you want to know what I'm struggling with in the minute? I need to find 2.5-inch
15 months
hard drives with 4 terabytes of capacity.
With 12 terabytes capacity.
No, 4 terabytes. This is the one I found so far. But they're so... fucking expensive, bro. Look at this.
Yep.
Yeah. Yep. No, I'm trying to launch with like the free hosting with a capacity of 12 usable terabytes, which is enough for 1,200 users. But because it's running in RAID 1, it means I really need 24 terabytes of storage. So, yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, it's cooked, bro. Do you want to see? I found this deal, though, which I was quite pleased with. Wait, let me see if I can find it. History, what was it? It was CEX. I think I want to use these drives. I think these are the best value for money. 68 quid for 4 terabytes. What's that per terabyte?
That's not bad.
Yeah, that means you're paying, like, what? 68 divided by 4. Means you're paying 17 quid a terabyte.
That's really not too bad.
Yeah, which means that you're paying 34 quid per usable terabyte. Yeah.
Honestly, not the worst. This is a one-time cost, right?
Yeah. But also, do you want to know what
still
takes the mic? I ordered my that NAS server I showed you earlier. I ordered it from Bargain Hardware, and it's a Dell machine. And you would have thought, oh, Dell machines, they normally come with the drive bays. Nope. Did not come with the drive bays.
Oh, really?
Did not come with a single drive bay. Came with all the shit I don't want, like the 50 different memory risers I showed you. But like,
yeah.
No drive bay.
Is that because they normally just have them off in like a separate NAS bay?
Yeah.
Is that normally? Yeah, okay.
You don't want RAID 1, use RAID 2 or 3, so you only sacrifice 2 or 3 drives and stripe the data across them all. I'm not sure about that one. People get upset when they lose their Minecraft worlds, and I understand it, which is why I went for RAID 1. With the megabyte, the memory riser is sitting perpendicular to the memory block. How's that gonna fit in a 3U? It looks big. RAID 2 and 3 aren't RAID levels. Okay. Well, that's beyond me. I know how Raid 1 works. I only know what I know, man. I'm learning on the go.
Mm.
They're so pricey, so companies sell them separately for extra bucks. Yeah. I did not mean Raid 2 slash. I mean using 2/3 drives as backups. No. No. I'm just going to mirror. Because if I mirror as well, it means eventually I can build it into a storage cluster, which will be sick.
I feel like players lose servers to like bugs and issues more often than, you know,
then drive failure. Yeah, that's fair.
Mm-hmm.
But the plan is they're only going to be able to configure the servers we've already extensively tested, like libraries of plugins and mods. So
yeah,
hopefully that doesn't happen.
I mean, if you think about it, backups are effectively RAID 1.
Yeah. And also, my plan is also to, much like Eternals, have it so the end user can link their Google Drive to their account and have their server backups just pushed to their Google Drive and uploaded there.
Hmm. You're cooking. You're actually cooking.
I'm cooking, man. No, my question
is... It's not working.
How long until you reckon you're done?
How until I reckon I'm done? I wanna get up in like... Yeah, give me like 2-3 weeks.
3 weeks.
Give me like
fuck
2 or 3 weeks.
That's a short time frame.
I assembled the A-team.
If you actually do, if you actually get it done in that time, I'll be very impressed.
Yeah, and also in those 2 and 3 weeks, I'm traveling like I'm doing a lap around the earth. I'm doing.
Yeah, you are. You're going to South Korea, then
South Korea to New York. It literally is a lap around the earth.
On New York. That's fucked.
Yeah, can you hot swap on that server? I believe you can hot swap these drives, yeah. But the issue is, CEX only lets you maximum check out of 5 at a time. But I need, for my capacity of these, I need 6.
You 100% need to be buying this from like a proper fucking server hardware. So.
Yeah, but I save 40 quid per drive if I buy from CEX.
Wait, why?
Because the market resale value for this drive is 100 quid.
Oh, really?
Yeah, which is why this is a bargain.
What? How are they selling it at this price?
They're selling them as laptop hard drives, but they're exactly the same model number, and they have the exact same specification, and in the manuals the same.
Are you sure you're not going to be able to find some, like, actual, what are they called?
Like, NAS fucking... drives? Well, okay, do you mean?
Not NAS drives, but more so like just wholesale drives.
What do you mean wholesale
drives?
Where
you buy
drives?
Like a fucking, like you buy a large quantity and they charge you less. Well, that's how.
Yeah,
like,
I know. Like they do it. Like, look, if I go to Prime Business, okay, they only have two. They only have two left in stock there. Okay, look at. Yeah, dude, it's just way more expensive. Like, because also I need a 2.5-inch drive. It's a 2.5-inch hard drive bay. Because I'm trying to save my server space. So if I can save, if I could, okay, so here's the plan. The 3.5-inch drive NAS case was for you, which means that my total amount of usage would have been 2 for the compute servers, 2 for the compute servers, 4 for the NAS, which means that I'm already up to 8U, 1U for the network thing, and then 3U for the processing servers, which means that I'm using 12U, which means my rack is already maxed out. I don't have any more U to give. However, by using 2.5-inch drives, I save a 2U, which means I have enough room to expand and add another capacity for 100 Minecraft servers without having to pay any more.
Yeah. Yeah, interesting. There's no way CEX has enough for you to buy. How many do you want?
6.
You need a lot.
Dude, I only need 6.
You only need 6.
I only need 6 to have my 12 terabytes of usable capacity. 1,200 users at 10 gigabyte.
Okay.
And it's just not letting me. It doesn't give me
What's
the permissions to move
do?
Files. I can FTP into it to download, but it doesn't give me the permission to move.
I think you should just rezip it.
I'm going crazy.
You might just have to re-upload it to the other fucking location.
I tried downloading and then re-uploading, but the panel says the file is too big.
You have to do it in the. You have to do it in FileZilla or
in the FTP. Yes. Yeah. Okay. Fine. I'll try that.
Yeah. But this is my.
Is pretty cooked.
I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure the server is compatible with SATA drives. Like it.
SATA? No.
I'm pretty sure. I know it says SAS drives. I'll have to check because it 100% said I could put SATA or SAS in it, but I don't know.
Oh, the box itself?
Yeah.
Whether it'll fit them?
Well, no, this will fit. It's the correct form factor. It's 2.5 inch.
Yeah. Then why wouldn't it work? Because they're consumer grade motherboards and shit, right?
These aren't NAS drives. These are just consumer laptop drives.
Yeah.
I think you can use SATA on SAS cards, but not the other way around. See, that's what I thought as well. I think SAS only work. I think SATA is supported by SAS, but SATA doesn't support SAS. No, SATA works on SAS. But SAS doesn't work on SATA, I believe. Which is why you can't put NAS drives just in a computer. Whereas... From server... Wait, what is this? Serverpartdeals.com? Alright, if this is an IP grabber, I'll be so sad.
Yeah, I got linked that.
Serverpart
from, like,
deals.
Someone that's actually reputable.
Okay. What do we need? Hard drives. We need interface. Form factor 2.5 inch. Nah, bro. This shit's expensive. This is actually, I'm not even being funny. For 2.4 gigabytes SAS drive, it's 170 quid. And that's only for 2.4 terabytes instead of the 4.
The one thing you get with this rather than CX is you get like much more of a guarantee that they're not going to be like slightly fucked up drives.
Hey man, it's a risk I'm willing to take. It's budget.
Yeah. I mean, it's not, honestly, it should be fine. It honestly should be fine. If one of the drives is fucked, like has low read and write speed, you'll be able to see that.
Yeah.
Not that, like, that'll really matter anyway.
I'm gonna be so honest. The deals here aren't actually that good, to be honest, on this website.
No, they're very expensive.
Yeah, this is very expensive. This is definitely... Yeah, this feels like it's definitely targeted at companies.
Yeah, it's targeted at, like, someone that's trying to make sure that everything's, you know, top shape.
Yeah.
But I don't think that massively matters when you're offering...
The thing that pisses me off, though, is, like, look at this 20 terabyte SATA hard drive here, okay? If I had 3.5 inch drive bays, bruh, two of these,
you could get
done. Yeah. Like, it's like, what I assumed, which was stupid when I bought the NAS, is that 2.5 inch drives would have the same capacity as 3.5. Like, there would be an option for 2.5 form factor that had a similar capacity. Nope! Turns out you need physical space!
Nope. You need physical space, 100%.
Yeah. It's not done. The speed would be abysmal compared to 12. Yeah. That's fair. Well, nah, it's not, because look at the RPM, dude. Okay, 6 gigabit per second.
Yeah.
The RPM of...
This is 5400.
Yeah. Like, the RPM of that big drive there is faster. But you got to bear in mind, this is for long haul storage. This is for the stuff that needs to be cooled up. Which is fine, because the free user will be waiting in a queue anyway for the server to start. So all these operations would never... All of, like, the speed of these drives will never... affect the end user, because the end user will have to wait a little bit no matter what, and they will never see these operations slowing them down. Ta-da! Tango, buy a server, man.
Buy a server?
Buy a server,
An entire server? I probably should have. I'm paying over $100 a month for,
What?
A VPS.
What?
A really good VPS.
What's on it?
7950X.
Bruh, that's a rip.
Nah.
100 quid a month? Oh, wait, is that Australian dollars?
100 AU.
Oh, okay, wait, actually, that's
so
fine.
Like 50 quid.
Okay, wait, that's actually incredibly reasonable.
Yeah, it's fucking unreal. Okay. 32 gig VPS.
Why VPS over just the full box?
Because the full box would be like four times that.
Really?
Yeah. Oh. But VPS, I have like, there is no like sharing of that like resources.
Oh, okay.
So it's fine. Mm-hmm. I don't need more than six cores, 12 threads.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. Like this hard drive here is just 1 terabyte more, but just like so much more expensive.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hopefully the drives themselves are good.
Yeah, I think these will be okay. They're by Seagate, which is good. Like they're not made to be NAS drives, but I think it'll be okay. Would it be worth buying a rack mount case and building my own server or buying a pre-made one off eBay? Bro, build your own server because it's fun and cheaper. But if it fucks up, it's on you.
Yeah. See, if I had real internet speeds, I'd consider having like my own server in my household.
Yeah, you just need... Your internet is shocking, bro.
It's 20 up, dude. I literally can't do shit.
Like, dude, get some good internet, man. Get some good internet, man.
Don't do this. Get some good internet, don't do this to me, bro.
No, dude, get some good internet.
This is going to hurt me. Yeah. This is going to hurt.
Dude, that's get some good internet, man.
That's fucked.
No, dude. I
is your upload the same? Is your upload the same?
Oh, you'll see it in a second, man.
Oh. I don't want to see it.
No, you do want to see it. You do want to see it.
Oh, why? Why is it higher? Why is it higher?
Why is it higher? It's crazy.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah, mine does this funny little thing where it says 250 down and then 22 up.
That's awful. It's a
funny little thing.
That's awful, man.
That's Australia, dude. That's fucked.
Yeah. Yeah, it is a little bit fucked. No, but
I just need to move. I just need to move out of Australia.
You should move to UK. It's good here. Well, actually, as of late, it's not been that good here.
Why? Well, you said riots. 25 degrees, and you guys were fucking melting. You reckon?
Oh, I was talking about the racist riots, but yeah.
Oh, is there? Well, yeah. That's fucking dog shit.
No, Britain's worse really came out over these last few weeks.
That's really sad.
Yeah.
Here is very, very multicultural, which is cool.
That is sick. Well, normally, like, I live in Brighton. Normally, it's like, really...
Yeah,
like,
Brighton's, like, very Brighton is like really ahead of the times, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Mm.
You're on copper, bro. That's rough.
Okay, I think I fixed the server.
You fixed it?
Okay.
Well, that's perfect.
I need only Tango to log in. Yeah, for now.
It's not up yet, yeah?
Oh, yes, not up yet. Hold on. Oh, wait, hold on. I forgot to remove Turbo. What did I just do? It's Turbo and what's the other one again?
Legendary tooltips.
Okay.
Dude, I'm not even being funny. I'm so invested in my little server adventure. Because like even this tiny motherboard here supports an NVMe, like a 1 terabyte NVMe drive, which is crazy.
Jesus.
Yeah, it's fucking crazy, dude.
The original riser, the RAM riser that you had before, that's not going to fit in a one unit space, by the way.
If I get it to work, I'll get a 3U case over a 2U case. Because it fits in a 3U because it's the same one that I have in my server out there, which is a 3U case.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just, my one thing is, because
you've got, like, you've got like proper server contacts, right? You can contact like actual fucking.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh okay. Yeah.
Tango, could you look at the console real quick?
The what? Yeah.
The console.
What am I gonna see here?
At the top. That looks fine. Is that normal?
Yeah, that's the, oh. That's just Jason recipes that are scuffed in mods.
Oh, no, wait, no. I guess it over whatever. We'll see when it launches.
No, they're super normal. They're super normal.
I saw something about AE too. I'm not talking about AE2. The copy.
No, yeah. No, don't say that.
we'll see when it launches. If it breaks again, back up again.
You're missing a bunch of things. You're missing Twitch mod, you're missing Vault Armory.
Oh.
That might actually be bad.
About those. Twitch mod.
Vault Armory. There's actually a few. I'll copy and paste a list.
Okay, Twitch mod, Armory. I took a backup of everything, thankfully, so
alright.
Those are the mods.
I'm gonna have to go. I gotta go work on some stuff.
You better come back and play some Vault Hunters in the next few days.
I will. It's just bad timing.
Yeah, I know. That's fair.
What I'm going to go do is...
Sorry about that.
Nah, but don't worry. It was actually really, really fucking funny. Well, from my point of view. And anyway...
And we got to talk about server
and
shit.
I got to talk about my little my side quest.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, I'm definitely... I think this is the best value memory as well. The Micron 64 gigs DDR5. Yeah. Even though it's $300 a pop, I think genuinely, yeah, it hurts.
Like you might actually be scuffed. Like you might have to just use that.
Yeah, but to be fair, if I get, I think one DIM of 128 memory is actually less than double. So I might just get two 128 gig DIMs of memory. To be honest.
Oh yeah, and just run them on one board each.
Yep, one board each. Also leaves room to upgrade if I need to.
Yep.
Yeah.
No, it's crazy.
Okay, well, I hope the server fixes, guys.
Thanks, man.
Thanks for shopping with me.
Oh, HH Bomb joined.
Hey, it was a lot of fun, Tubbo.
See you later, guys. Bye.
I will talk to you soon.
See
Bye-bye.
You later. Bye now. Bye. All right, chatters. Listen up, gang. Yep, this is it for me today. I've got a lot on today because, dude, I'm sorry these current streams have been a little bit all over the place and a little bit boring. It's just because, like, getting ready before going to South Korea. So, we're gonna have a week of jam-packed, sick, freaking streams, okay? And every single South Korea stream is gonna be starting at 10 p.m. BST, okay? I've got a poster being made. I'll tweet out the poster on the alt, and then we'll go from there, yeah?
B-E-I.
But yeah, I might do a DJ alt stream later. Might do a DJ alt stream later just because I want to keep practicing it. But this is me. This is me signing off again from another live stream from you guys. Have a wonderful day, afternoon, or night, you sick people, you sick epic chatters, and I will see you guys. See you tomorrow. Bye.